Minneapolis that was being looted tonight during the BLM riot, a woman in a wheelchair was attacked. Video captured earlier of the elderly wheelchair-bound woman who was attacked at the Minneapolis Target during the BLM riot.
Move, bitch!
In a later interview, she said she was trying to do her part in stopping the looting. She was beat on the head and sprayed in the face with a fire extinguisher.